Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to show you some things that I found together with my husband on a flea market. He came with me. It was a lot of fun and we found some interesting places and some nice things for our home. So let's get started. First, I found two of those vases. I think I have showed you before similar ones. They were 10 crowns each. I really like them. I think I have a taller one with the bubbles. Now this is a bit dirty. I tried to clean it, but instead of cleaning it, I put water in there. So we will have a lot of flowers in the garden this summer, so this will be really nice to put on the table. Okay, I don't know where they came from. I mean, who made them? I think probably, I don't know. Then I found wine glasses. And they look the same, but at the same time they don't. I paid 25 crowns each. You see the red, orange, white bubbles are different. And also, oops, the thickness is different. And this one is a bit, I don't know what happened here. Maybe it got too warm in the sun. And if they are from, I think it might be that they are from IKEA, both of them, because similar ones were designed at IKEA, or IKEA, as you probably say. I don't know, but I googled it, and it's called Comedy, and it was designed by Johanna. I don't know how to pronounce her name, but I thought they were kind of cool. I really like the bubbles. So 25 crowns each, that is 50 crowns, so that is about $5, a little bit less. Yeah, I like the bubbles in this one more. They are smaller, but I don't know what happened here. I don't know if you can see it. Something happened here. Okay. Then we've okay. Let's put these ones on the other side as well. Then I found this one. I thought it was really, really cute. Flowers in here, plant some flowers. I paid 25 crowns, so $2.50. And I don't know if this is vintage or not. I tried to clean it, and let's see if we can see where it's from. Actually, it was just the price tag. Okay, so made on pottery stone content, made in England. this glass tray in the shape of a leaf. I paid 40 crowns for it. And I don't know, it's probably nothing special. I can see that I saw it today because I washed it, and in some areas the paint is coming off a little bit, but that's fine. So 40 crowns is about $4, a little bit less. I thought it was nice. I have no idea what to do with this. Maybe serve some fruit on it or something. Okay. Then we got. This is something that we wanted to have. In Swedish, we say barometer. I think it is the same. In English, barometer, maybe. I don't know. It shows the pressure. And here it says rain. It says rain, unsteady and beautiful. And it says it's between unsteady and rain. I don't know. The weather is so beautiful, you guys. It's so beautiful. It's a little bit windy. We got this from a shop where that was a little bit more expensive. I don't know what we paid for this, but probably 120 crowns, so $12. And they had a few different shapes of those. They also had the one that looks like an anchor, and also one that looks like the steering wheel on an old boat. But we like this one is more discreet, and it's made of wood. I think, and I don't know if this is metal or it's probably metal brass or something, because it's a bit dirty. It might be plastic also, I don't know, but this is definitely metal. And yeah, it has this little thing here. I don't know where we're gonna put it, but somewhere in the kitchen maybe. More frames. We got this one. It has quite an ugly picture in here. Not ugly, but it looks, I don't know, it's some kind of fabric. I'm gonna remove that and put maybe a picture of me and my husband in there. I paid 25 crowns for this, so probably a little bit of expensive, I think, but I think this is metal. I'm not sure. Yeah, it must be metal. And yeah, so change the picture to my husband and I, and it will look great. I'm just kidding. Okay, I found a lot of those frames. So this one is quite ugly, but I thought I could paint the frame gold and then put a nice print or picture in there. Oh, what did I think of? paid 5 crowns for all of those. Yeah. This one, I kind of like the print, but painting this gold maybe, and maybe or maybe not, change the picture. I don't know. I found a round one in wood. I'm thinking of putting a picture here of me and my husband. I paid 20 crowns for this. This is also plastic. This is the only one so far that is actually wood. You can see on the back side that it's actually kids visiting, we can just put this out and they will be occupied for hours. Yeah, so this one says 25, so I think we paid 25 per bag. Thank you. and nine, so nine bags, 25 crowns each. It's a lot of Lego. So, yeah. Was the last item. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I'll see you.